I'm Good evening, Philly. And welcome to the first official Good Witch Tour. You guys are our penultimate show, so you might have to be the loudest one. I don't know if you heard, but last time we came to Philly, we were pretty much like the best band that had ever played. We have to see if we can sort of keep that title. We're gonna play you guys a lot of new songs, but first, here's an older one. This is a song from my new album, and I think it's one of your guys' favorites from the album. So because of that, from playing it on this tour, it's become one of my favorites. So Let's sing this one loudly. This is about you. Which is actually one of the internet's many lies, because I did go. I actually went to this sort of more niche, like off the beaten track university college for you guys, and it's called Clown University. I went for many years, many years. I've written many songs about it. It's my whole discography. Formative experiences at Clown University, but I did learn this one thing, which I think like is really good to think about, and I definitely think about it these days a lot. You know, I lie in bed and I just look up and I just think about this one thing. So I'd like to share it with you guys if you'd like to hear. So I mean, I'm assuming that a lot of you are clowns too. I see those hands. Yeah, I see them. So I'd just like everyone here to realize and to understand that whilst you may think otherwise, and you really may think this, you may think, wow, I know better, you don't. And what you don't realize is that actually, if you were just to sort of look and think and really, really look and use your eyes and use your brain, you would realize that he is actually just a boy.
Yeah.
into the mountains. I feel like all of my exes have done that. Look like a film, I'm terrible at acting. And it felt like a face slap. It keeps hurting. But I keep searching. You're still there. Beginning of everything for me. This was the first single from my first album. I don't know if you can tell, I'm not from here. But I love being an honorary Philadelphian. I love coming here, and I feel like I owe it all at least a little bit to this next song. So if you know it, you should sing. This is Japanese movie.
John Hughes movie where the girl gets the die. You look right.
tonight, guys. I feel a little bit silly. I feel like I'm on the precipice of saying some things. I don't know what things. That's the problem. I don't know. It's a big problem. But I'm going to try and not say anything.
Give me your lips, a taste of her, I'll kiss them again. I'd rather you walk. Well, you know what?
I think that probably what would be wise is next time a man messages us on Pinterest. We drive around and stay the night. Guys, I'm pretty sure it's the American dream. It was made in box, it was Tina. Don't know it was midnight stops and border control. It was power cuts, it was certain doom. It was living in a little rock, laundry grill. Oh, it was breaking down, we was falling in love. In a gas station, by the pain of drugs. In Philadelphia, it was very small, big, big. you wanna make your time, said Manny, I'm gonna start up. And I would have to agree, it's some emotional baggage, but I've heard it all. Starting with you and every single thing you said to me. Anyway, you just wanna talk, but I'm just
yeah.
thing is a serious case of the unstable.
I'm getting
when you think of something or someone you don't want in your life anymore, and then sing this. Your time.
There it goes.
And again.
There it goes.
Okay, good. You've got it. Now do it louder.
There it goes.
And louder than that.
There it goes.
And now I need you to scream it.
There it goes.
And scream it again.
There it goes.
Okay.
our children's heartbreak inside the walls of Jericho. I couldn't believe it, how you could just stop wanting me. You burned down Easter Island as if it wasn't sacred, as if it wasn't sacred to me.
Just